Access for Everyone, breaking down digital barriers for people with disabilities. Topic 12, buttons and form controls.
We're going to take a look at buttons and form controls now, which are essential for being able to do things on web pages. Buttons, form fields, the boxes where you type your information in on a form, form controls, such as a list box or an option toggle, and their text labels, must have enough color contrast so everyone can actually locate everything on the page. Check out our video on color contrast if you want to learn more.
To make sense, text labels need to be near and stay near the buttons, form fields, and controls, even when the page is enlarged. The labels also need to be available to screen readers, and they need to tell you what will happen if you click on the button. So this blue button with the text Submit is ideal, because all users can tell that if they click on the button, they will be submitting their information. What you don't want is a button with an ambiguous label, such as Go, which could mean Submit or simply Go to the next page of the form.
When buttons are graphics, they need to have text labels. For example, this button depicting an envelope may be designed to give people an option to email Sample University. For blind users to have the same option, the button should have a label that says something like, "Email us." Otherwise, they'll get to this button and not know what it does. Does it submit a form? Does it open a new page? Or does it trigger an email to Sample University? Check out our video on alternative text for more information.
Some buttons and form fields can have multiple settings. And when there are multiple settings, people who use assistive technology and those with low vision need to know which setting has been selected. For example, radio buttons have two settings. The circular radio button will be filled when the button has been selected, or will remain empty if the button has not been selected. Whether a particular setting in a button or form field has been selected is information that must be conveyed to people who use assistive technologies. For example, people who use screen readers can make sense of and be able to use the buttons or enter correct information in the form fields.
Everything that can be done with a mouse should also be able to be done using the keyboard. Notice as I use my tab key to work through the form, I can get to everything, and there is a thick blue box around each of the fields that tells me where I am. That's called a visual focus indicator, something you can learn more about in our video on keyboard access and visual focus indicators.
So remember, when it comes to buttons and form controls, look out for labels that stay with the button or controls, even when the page is enlarged, sufficient color contrast, clarity of the current setting for the button or control, keyboard access, and visual focus indicators.
This video was produced by the U.S. Department of Education Office for Civil Rights.
You can find us at ed.gov/OCR or email us at OCR@ED.gov.